2008 went nowhere. But Gridlock Sam says the new plan addresses the shortcomings of the original. Imagine life without owning a car. Apparently, an increasing number of Americans, especially young Americans, are getting by quite nicely without having a car of their own. In fact, the Public Interest Research Group, or PIRG, just did a study that ranks cities in terms of how many residents are car-free, or at least largely car-free, and the technology.